Ishida and his forces have left the monastery and are returning to their home in the Valley of Ubris.
That's great. Then things are finally getting back to normal.